For my own part, I have never had a thought which I could not set down in words with even more distinctness than that which I conceived it.